it was just awesome. It was great. I just felt the spirit. Like, I just knew my aunt was there with me.
Staying with it. Tough moves down low from Marsha Howard.
To have my family here and they're all dressed in pink and screaming my name and just, it was great. And my teammates behind me and supporting me up until this day and keeping me uplifted with everything, it was very remarkable.
Knowing the crowd's there to help boost them and the example to be able to set. I think looking forward to that, you know, that's the maturity of now knowing, again, to still use that noise and that adrenaline watching these women grow. Is the number one thing that I cherish the most. And there are young people out there that come to these games because they want to be Marsha Howard. And that's not just a number on a jersey. It's how they carry themselves.